Hello, the subject of today's video is making a menu screen. We start by creating a menu world. If you do not know how to create a world, you can watch our previous videos. After creating the world, we create a Java code for the menu. This will be a simple menu. Its purpose is to teach you and give you ideas. We define the play button, quit button, and the world. This world will be the loading screen we made in the previous video. We will again write code that will work within the repeat function. The logic of the code is to redirect to the loading screen when the play button is down and to exit the game when the quit button is down. We write the code as in the video. Now, I will design a simple menu screen. I throw the code into an active object in the scene and select the play button, quit button, and loading world. We test it last. If you do it as in the video, it will work without any problems. Our next video will be a video in which I explain the logic of area trigger, since there is a demand for area trigger. You can also specify in the comments which training you want. See you later.